Today's video is regarding HP NY7830 printer, and I'm going to show you how to do the quick unboxing and a wireless setup, and I'll give you a review in the end. So let's start with the unboxing. Press the power button to start the setup process. Select the language from the display panel. You have to select the country of your residence from this list. Next step is to click on the information button to start the setup process. Click on the manual setup. Click continue setup. Now we have to install the setup ink cartridges. Now take the setup ink cartridges and take them out of the plastic packaging. So this is the 64 number ink cartridge. Make sure you remove the orange seal from the bottom of this ink cartridge. Repeat the process for the second ink cartridge. So these are the setup ink cartridges we have just taken out of the plastic packaging. Now we have to install them. Open the ink cartridge chamber. We simply have to open the door. You will see there is a notch on the both sides. Simply lift the whole chamber and you will see the ink cartridge chamber is here on the right hand side. So go to there. Black and color markings are available there. You simply have to place the color ink cartridge like this and then push it with your thumb. Same way, do it for the black. Place it here and push it with the thumb and it will lock itself. Now close the ink cartridge chamber door by pressing the door downwards. Click OK. Next step is to load the A4 size sheet. To load the paper tray, we have to open the tray here. So you will see, place your hand here and push it outside. It will open the paper tray for you. On the top, there is a tray for the photos. So you can place a photo paper later on. Now let it go inside and open the bottom tray. Adjust the size by pushing it on the one side. And here you can place letter size or A4 size paper. Close the paper tray. Paper tray is automatic tray, it will come out itself. Now go to your display panel and click OK once the calibration is successful. Click on the More Info button. Click on the Advanced Setup. Next step is to do the Wi-Fi setup, wireless setup. Click on the wireless button. It's searching for the wireless routers. Select your Wi-Fi network. Enter the password using the touch display panel. Select OK button. The blue light will stop blinking once the setup is done. If you want to do the web services setup, you can do it now. Otherwise, click on the setup later button. Select printer update options. Click on continue. Select the option home or business for personal use. select OK button. You can see we have just finished the setup of the printer. The blue light, which is stable light on the screen, you can see it is connected with the Wi-Fi network. Also, the main screen has option for the copy, scan, photo, fax or apps. Also, you can go to the setting and you can just change the settings accordingly. And if you want to start using printing and scanning, you just have to add this printer in your device. For example, if you are using a MacBook, laptop or a computer or tablet or phone, go to the HP Smart app, add this printer and then start wireless printing and scanning. This printer takes only few minutes for the connection to set up, and you can do the multiple scannings using the TOF feeder tray, as you can see, which is on the top of the printer. The printer looks nice, and the paper output tray is an automatic tray. You can just close it by pushing inwards, and whenever you are going to print, it will simply come out itself. Thanks for watching.